two decades of peace with the Klingons, and it all comes down to this.
Orders, Captain.
Benjamin, Dukat's ship isn't going to last much longer.
Arm quantum torpedoes. Drop the cloak and raise shields. We're going in.
Red alert, Doctor. Commander Worf, transmit a priority one signal to the Klingon ship. Tell them to break off their attack and stand down immediately.
Message sent. Captain, I find it highly unlikely that the Klingons will heed your...
We've been fired upon by the lead bird of prey. Shields are holding.
I see your point, Mr. Worf. Let's show them what they're up against. Attack Pattern Omega. Target their engine.
Incoming message from the Cardassian ship.
Put it through.
I must compliment you, Captain. You're nearly Cardassian in your punctuality.
Fire phasers!
Dukat, power up your engines and prepare to follow us back to DS9.
Excellent suggestion, Captain. Assuming we had any engines left.
What's your status?
Our engines are gone. Our shields are down, and we have no weapons to speak of.
Prepare to evacuate. We'll start to beam you over as soon as possible.
And you'd have to drop your shields to use your transporters.
Let me worry about that. Sisko out.
Sir, restricting our fire to their engines has not proven effective.
Very well. Target at your discretion.
Aye, sir.
Longer they can hold out.
Another Klingon ship has just decloaked. It is a Vorcha-class attack cruiser.
Sisko to Transporter Bay. Stand by to beam aboard survivors. Sisko to Bashir. Prepare to receive casualties. And Doctor, have security standing by. I want our guests to undergo blood screenings.
Understood.
Blood screenings.
Just in case Martok was right.
Benjamin, it's going to take at least 2 minutes to evacuate Dukat's ship. Even with the Defiant's new armor, I don't think we can last that long with our shields down.
Sir, I have a suggestion.
You were right, Mr. Worf. The modulated tractor beam's deflecting some of the Klingon's disruptor fire.
Disruptor's effectiveness at 50%.
Well done, Mr. Worf. Lower shields. Sisko to Transporter Bay. Begin emergency transports.
Transports underway.
The ablative armor is holding.
Klingon ships are closing. Armor on the port side is losing integrity.
Transporter Bay, what's our status?
Captain, this is Dukat. Almost half the Consul members are still aboard my ship. We need at least another minute.
Looks like we're going to find out just how much of a pounding this ship can take.
The Klingons have closed to point-blank range.
Ablative armor has failed. We've got plasma leaks on decks 2, 3, and 5. And we've lost our aft torpedo launchers.
Dukat to Sisko.
Go ahead.
The Consul members are aboard.
Raise shields. Activate the cloak.
Shields up.
I'm not getting any response from the cloaking device. It's not working.
Well, that should make the trip home a little more interesting. Set a course for DS9. Maximum warp.